it's Nerdla. Today I will show you a new economic system called Camstasia Studio 6 that edits your videos. Now I'm going to open. When you finish opening, it'll appear this box, and it shall record the screen, record the voice narrator, and record a PowerPoint or import me. If you want to record a PowerPoint, just click on this on the record PowerPoint. It appears. Look for whatever, or if you want to do a new one, you just go like, wow, whatever. And in add-ins, you click on add-ins here. What is this add-in? And you record, you click on record, and it will start recording. When you finish recording, you have a PowerPoint presentation in a video. Okay. To import a media, you click on this search thing and look for a media you want to enter on Camstasia Studio. In this case, I'm going to use the movie Gran Turismo. Okay. In this timeline, you will drag this video into the top. When you finish, it will appear this project settings, the presets, where you want to put the video in the block, CD, DVD ready, HD, iPhone, iPod, screencast.com, web, YouTube, costume, recording your video. Okay. If you want to put it for YouTube, that's more probably, you click on it. In this case, I will put H. When you finish, you click on OK. Now, here, it will appear the movie. Okay. When you finish that, one thing that you can add is the title clips. You click on the title clips. Okay, erase this and put the title. And turn. Okay. If you want to name it, just look for it. Whatever. Okay, you can see the image there, and you can write in anything you want on this. If you want it bigger, just go and click on 48 or whatever size you want. To change the color is here on this little box. And to change the text, and if you write it, you just need to do that, and you just need to click here, and it will appear this. Okay. When you finish that, you click on OK. Another thing is voice narrators. This is the voice narrator, then you can replace the voice that is on the video and put your voice, another person's voice, in that audio. When you finish, you click on and the record camera. As you can see, I don't have it on, but you can just record and click on start recording, and when you finish, you click on finish. This was Camstasia Studio. Any doubts, I'll do another video. And thanks for your attention. Please subscribe.